If you see my OBS studio right now, the problem that I'm facing is that if I am removing the, let's say I'm removing this, all the setups, and I just want to show my desktop. Okay, so let me go ahead and add display capture, which generally is the full desktop. And if I try to do it, it doesn't show anything. So basically it is a blank screen, which is the unfortunate part of it. So I'll just move to top. Now you can see nothing is showing. Now this problem of black screen, a lot of people face with OBS, and I'm facing this specifically on my Horizon 14 laptop. This is one of the laptops launched by Xiaomi last year. So it's probably because, from what I can read, I'm hearing is that it's because of the two graphics cards that are there. One is the onboard Intel graphics, another is the Nvidia graphics that comes with this particular laptop, and that somehow is creating the conflict. So the option that I think works is that going to graphical settings, and then going on to searching for the app. So the app that I have is right. So it's installed in C drive, I think. Let's say OBS Studio, and it's a 64-bit. So setting this up, and then going on to the options, and then selecting the power saving mode. Right. And now I hope when I again set it up, it should show up. So display, let's do display capture. Yeah. For some reason it's not going still. Okay. So I'll quickly explain you how I fixed my display issue. So previously it was coming as black. So there are black screen. So this is a very common problem if you have Nvidia graphics card, or you have multiple graphics, like in my laptop, which is a Mi Horizon 14 laptop, which I bought in 2020. And the big problem was that it has internal Intel graphics card, and also GeForce MX 350 card. So if this kind of issue happens, after some YouTubing, after doing searching in YouTube, I found the solution. So the solution to it is to do in two steps. One is find wherever you have your OBS Studio, and go to the Properties tab and go to Compatibility Settings, change for all users, and tick this particular Run the program as administrator. So with this, what happens, it would run as a with more higher privileges, and that's one. Another you would have to do is to set up your you can go to display settings. From your desktop, go to display settings, then go to graphics settings, which is at the end of this particular page, and there I have this desktop app in Microsoft Store app. You may have Universal apps and Classic apps. So you select that, browse for OBS Studio, select it, add it. So you will find something like this. In this, you go to options, and in options you'll find there are two you can see there are two graphics present. One is the Intel UHD graphics, and another is Nvidia GeForce graphics. So I suggest you click the power saving mode, because to select the Intel graphics, and save it. So with this setup, you will be able to see the desktop. Additionally, what I have done there is something called, I also have this GeForce suit. So I go to the GeForce control panel, and this is specifically for this this particular Xiaomi Horizon. So to be on Zephyr side, if you open, you would have so many options. Just click on the managed, just click on manage 3D settings, and in this you have something called program settings. In the program settings, you can always add and add the program, and in this you can browse and select the OBS Studio. So in my case, it's already selected, and in this you have lot of options. Use global settings, high performance, or Intel graphics. So you would just select integrated graphics, apply, and that's it. That would suffice for you. Okay, so with this, what will happen is, after that, once you open, you should be able to see this particular screen. I hope this is this particular quick video was helpful to you guys. I will try to bring in some more such content, and I'll try to share such tech tips. So if you like it, please comment, like, and subscribe this channel, and see you next time. Thanks.